like these, shadows like this. What is living at the bottom of the Mariana Trench is still a big mystery, but we found some crazy details. Suppose you ever make it down to the Mariana Trench. In that case, you'll first encounter xenophyophores, amphipods, and small sea cucumbers, which all dwell at the bottom of the ocean's deepest depression. You'd also find that the creatures living in these depths survive in complete darkness and extreme pressure, consuming chemicals like methane or sulfur, or those farther down the food chain. There are remarkable creatures in the deep-lying Mariana Trench. The Mariana haddle snailfish is the deepest fish species ever recovered from the Mariana Trench. To catch this creature, you need to make a record-breaking dive of 27,460 feet below sea level, and scientists theorize the maximum depth possible for fish is 27,900 feet. The species of snailfish is able to live in extreme pressure and complete darkness. Its skin is transparent, it doesn't have sight, and it's one of the top predators in the Mariana Trench. It also